Number 11 means a lot to me. It was the day that I lost my brother. When he was 12 years old, he had an amazing journey from Staten Island to Williamsport. He was a right fielder, which was position number 9. His number was 11 in the World Series, and he was a leadoff hitter. So 9-11-01. He gave his life to save others on September 11, 2001. 9-11, I was a police officer, and my unit responded to the World Trade Center simultaneously with Michael's. We took the ferry across the New York Harbor, and that's when the first tower fell. And I knew at that moment that he was in the South Tower. Steve Keener from Little League Baseball had reached out to my family and said, we want to commemorate Michael. We want to unveil his number on the right field wall. I hope the story touches them to give back to the community as my brother did.